Mumias East, a member of parliament, Peter Salasya, took plea for charges of assault. Salasya presented himself before the Mumias magistrate, Marcella Onyango, after he was ordered to appear. Salasya denied the charges and was released on a 50,000 shilling bond.